Hey, today I want to share with you my idea about retrofitting in your car wireless charging for your phone, even if your car is not available with that option and even if your phone is not supporting the wireless charging feature. So first thing of all, we need to buy some hardware. This is the wireless charger that you are supposed to install somewhere in your car. You have a micro USB port over here to power it up. And this is my iPhone 6, which also does not come with the wireless charging, but I found a receiver that's installed under the case. It's pretty much seamlessly installed over there, and it's connected to the lightning port over here. So, as I said, this is an iPhone 6, and as you can see, can you see it? Yeah. As you can see, there's an wireless charging receiver over here. And the idea is that the charger has to be built in somewhere in the car. And as soon as I place my phone over there, it will charge up. So let's check if this works. Okay, I have the micro USB cable connected to a phone charger in my 12 volt outlet. The ignition is on, the wireless charger is connected, and the green LED is indicating that the device is ready to charge my phone. And as soon as I place my phone over it, it charges. Now I should just figure out where to place it, so maybe over here. Let's check if my phone can go over there. So I should remove this, install the charger underneath, and every time I place my phone over there, it should charge up. So let's check if the charger works through that plastic cover. Okay, it works. I got both the charger and the phone receiver from AliExpress, and you will find links in the description below, but I strongly suggest to search it up on AliExpress for your or on your own, just to find the correct device, because I choose the most basic one, the cheapest one that I could find. There are some bigger ones, and you don't have to search with your phone the correct place for the most efficient charging. There are bigger emitters, so check out what will fit your car the best and choose that one. Also, there are different connectors. iPhone uses the lightning connector. There are with micro USB. I believe the USB-C also. I checked this charger with an iPhone 8 and iPhone X, so there's no issues over there. And right now what I should do is make a hole over here, somewhere over here, guide those cables through it, and hide this device underneath, so there's no bump, additional bump under the rubber cover, and connect this to the 5 volt line. I can use the phone charger, or I can use a step down converter, which will make 12 volt to 5 volt step down conversion, and after that I can use it as a wireless phone charger. And this costs like 5-10 bucks if you need to buy the case for your phone. 10 bucks installation to make your car and your phone wireless charging ready. And I believe if you want to buy this feature when you are buying a new car and you want to equip your car with this option, you have to pay like 250 bucks. In Volkswagen it was like 300 bucks just for this option. And here you can have it for 10 bucks and install it within an hour or maybe two. Okay, thank you for watching. Give me thumbs up if this video helped you. Leave the comment below if you think that this is a great idea, or is it a bad idea that I shouldn't do it in my car. And thank you for watching. See you soon.